into the parish as our parish priest, and wish him many happy years more to us.
terrible dream. The other night, the most awful dream of all. I was making the old mountain dew when I got caught by the log.
Thank you. I'd wander in the air, but now I return to the land of my birth. I brought back my treasures, but only to find they're less than the treasures I'd first left behind. For these are my mountains, and this is my land. The days of my childhood, I'll see them again. No land ever claimed me, though parted at all. Once more will I see, for it's there that my heart lies, it's there I must be.
Of the man.
take all pride and joy aforehand.
Yeah. Oh, ranting and waving and all sorts of ailments, from backaches to headaches, and cure for the pill. For dimness of vision to low hypertension, drink buttons and elixir to cure all your ills. Take 2 spoons of this when you lie down at bedtime and lie on your back till you feel it get hot. Then wait in your husband to test your reflexes, and then you will know if it's working or not.
very close beings there, I can begin.
And what was he? What was he like up there?
Oh, he gets very fed up. And you know him now. He was always a great fellow for the track.
Oh, don't I know. He was always one for the ball, haven't you, all right?
Neil, you were always a great one for the stories. You wouldn't even give you all the yarns of tales and children. You have to cheer him up.
Stories, is it? Because these have to be clear ones now.
Why, yeah?
Brother Father O'Malley, you're going to leave these stories, but he'd kill me off. We'll try it through anyway. Now, this man, Mr. Bigger, his wife, they had a small baby. Now, which was the bigger? Mr. Bigger or the baby?
That's just too easy, aren't you? Mr. Bigger, of course.
No, no, you're wrong. It was the baby.
What could he be the baby, eh?
Because he was a little bigger.
Going out courting, and across the river to the field of heat.
Don't mean we can't stick around. So let's walk out in the moonlight.
behalf of all our cast, I want to thank you for coming here tonight. I want to thank you for being such an appreciative audience. I want to take this opportunity in wishing you all a happy, peaceful, and holy Christmas. I want to ask you now to join with us in our final chorus of Silent Night.
Thank you. very soon. Thank you, Mr. Chief Minister Johnny Hennett. Well, Mr. Walton, you have published here tonight.
Thank you.